Hey guys, welcome back to the channel of God of War Remastered 3, God of War 3 Remastered, walkthrough, whatever you want to call it. Let's continue with this. I think this is part 3, I'm not sure. It may be part 2. Last game I said I hopefully wanted to end off with like Hades on part 2, but I guess it's way longer than I expected. Playing this at like 1 in the morning. For some reason I got up a little bit too early. Don't know why, but I was like, since I'm not doing anything, might as well just get this over with.
Kratos?
How do you know of me?
You're the ghost of Sparta. Everyone knows who you are. Everyone is afraid of you.
There are reasons for that.
I'm not afraid of you.
It is good you're not afraid, child. Fear is a heavy burden.
I'm not a child, Kratos.
It does not matter what you are. My concerns lay elsewhere.
Kratos, please. I need you to free me.
The quest for freedom is also ahead. cannot help me.
State of Olympus.
You have regained the blade of Olympus. Let the rage of Sparta fuel your blade.
I think he does that stuff. Oh, yeah, man. Oh, yeah, man. Yeah, that's the door. That's where we're supposed to go in, like, part 2, I believe. I couldn't get through the first at that point. I didn't have the door.
Whoa!
let's see if I can upgrade anything. Arms. 6,000. 2,500. Golden fleece. I'll just upgrade my bow. So I think that's maxed out, so I won't need to upgrade it anymore. Supposed to go the opposite way with this. It's supposed to go down there, I think. So let's bring this back all the way around here.
Rage of Sparta, fuel your blade, Kratos.
Yeah. Here lies Persephone, queen of the underworld and wife of Hades. Alright guys, I'm back. I think my mic was like a little bit too low, so I had to like fix that. I think it should be better now. There we go, Phoenix Feather. Yeah, so it's the Gorgon's Eye for the health, Phoenix Feather for magic, and the horns for, I don't know what you even call that yellow bar. So right now I think this is like a big puzzle I have to figure out, but I really don't want to make this video too long like the others. I don't need any of that right now, so... Oh, I need to make that. There we go. Oh, that's right, I probably have to do the other one over again. because I think I have to do this one first. Then do the other iron. So I gotta move this upstairs. Oh, this thing doesn't move. I'm not even ready. I'll bring this upstairs, I believe. I could collect this. Because I'm pretty sure if I lift this up, it's gonna release the other arm. No, if I open this, yeah, the other arm is gonna come down. So. Now that seems right. That should stop it from protracting when I open the thing downstairs. When I turn this thing down here. Didn't I put it down? My bad, I think I didn't push it under fully. So before we do all that, what I want to do is I want to go back downstairs and save it. I think I made this video long enough. So anyways, guys, that's part 3 for this series. Thanks for watching, and stay tuned for part 4. I'll upload that soon. So see ya.